jump in.
They call me the mighty rule. I'm a nice dude, plus push some nice cool.
We are going to Coles to get some ingredients.
Yeah, pad thai tonight.
Pad thai, stay tuned. So we're here now, time to grab
ingredients.
What do we have there?
It's pad thai noodles, but the official name is vermicelli de riz. And in Vietnamese, it's phun peng.
I hope that got that wrong.
Right. No worries, we got it.
Turmeric powder. How much?
That's a hot sauce.
Bit of sriracha. Sriracha. Tamarind paste. Exactly what we need.
What do we have?
The fish sauce, the main ingredient. Shrimp, the side ingredient we need.
So we just left the Asian supermarket. What are we getting?
Some lime, some shallots, and some chicken. So we're making pad thai chicken.
There we have it.
Fresh lime, shallots, one of the main ingredients. Some fresh coriander. Chicken for some protein. Let's just think we need, I think we need to get a wok.
So we need to buy a wok. Robin doesn't have a wok. So we're looking for some peanuts. We don't want that. Let's ask the guy to get some peanuts. We got the peanuts.
Go for banana leaves. Don't forget the flybys.
What do we have?
A wok.
So Robin's like, don't burn his kitchen
down.
But what did you say before?
I was saying just in case if things go shit, like fire blanket.
Safety first.
Check it out. Banana leaf. Trek to actually get one for a dollar.
This shop have everything.
Good shop, quaint tip. Thai market. Check it out.
Welcome to Danny's Cooking Adventures. Hi guys, welcome to Danny's Cooking Adventures. Today we're making an awesome dish, pad thai. And today, Mr. Robin.
Hi everyone, just very glad to be cooking with this guy here. I'll be assisting him with his cooking tonight, and hopefully we'll make it a success.
That's it, let's get to the kitchen.
First step is to get the water boiling. Grab the noodles and put them in. Soak for 20 minutes until ready.
Today's ingredient: fish sauce, shallot, red shrimp, tamarind paste, and my personal favorite, sriracha.
Then we smash the garlic.
Now to prepare the sauce. 4 tablespoons of fish sauce. Next, we add in some sugar. 4 tablespoons.
Tablespoon, guys, not teaspoon.
And sriracha.
We give it a mix. And we add some vinegar. And fresh squeezed lime. First step, get the wok nice and hot.
That should be plenty. My first time cooking pad thai. Pretty excited. I how this is gonna go.
Then we add the chicken.
stir it around. So we move the chicken to the side, which is a trick. And then we grab these eggs. Robin's gonna crack two eggs. Beautiful. Now the trick is to mash everything together.
With a dream, my cardigan.
Next step, grab the noodles out of the pan.
Am I gonna fit
just
in?
Like that.
Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is
now
so
some beautiful peanuts, crushed peanuts. So salted, unsalted. Some preferred to have unsalted peanuts.
In my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who is that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls on around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the lit up. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ got my favorite tune and the Britney song was up.
Now the pad thai's been cooked and we're about to eat. It's a beautiful evening here in Sydney, and I hope you guys enjoy watching the cooking video that me and Danny's made. And thanks again, Danny, for letting me on the video. I think it was a good experience trying to cook this pad thai, and we'll find out how it tastes.